What started the Civil War was the abolition started to campaign to end slavery. The people who really made a great voice difference was the Nat Turner, John Brown, and Harriet Tubman. Nat Turner led a raid on white plantation owners. He tried to clear plantation owners. It was a bit crazy. John Brown had a letter of on the arsenal in Harper's Ferry. He got hanged there too. So he got caught. Harriet Tubman helped slaves through the Underground Railroad. That's that people can...